How you doing, folks? It's Ron from Ron's Beers and Tools. Gonna be putting together this trailer, this dump trailer that I just picked up the other day from Lowe's. We got a better angle on it. There we go. It says it holds 400 pounds. Part number for it. Tools required, not many, just three. Should be fairly easy to put together. Hoping this is coming out right. So, be videoing, putting this little project together. All right, the first tool we get is a knife. That's a nice layer of the bolts and nuts and pins. The spring in there. It's a good way to put it. You get to see everything that's needed. You can count them easily. Blue hook. That's not bad for a trailer, I don't think so far.
madam.
Okay.
all water. Delicious. All done. 2 days later, all done. It's bigger than the wheelbarrow. Less work. The wheelbarrow, I've got it, I fill it up. I got to push around some part of my land here. There's some, it's a little slopey, a lot of slope on it, so I'm going to push that up. Now with the lawn tractor, push this right up. Put whatever I want into it. Tailgate, take the tailgate, dump it. Easy. Easy work. Well, anyways, I hope this gets edited correctly. 2 days, and put it in fast speed to speed it up. I'm not really boring watching someone sit there, put a couple washers and nuts and bolts. All right, you all sat there? Cut, cut. All right, yeah. Cut. Have a good day, folks. Enjoy the day. It's nice here in New England, cloudy, very cloudy. But it's getting warm. Probably 70 degrees. Not bad. So, I'm out of here.